In December 2009, the world's strongest man Mariusz Pudzianowski fought his first MMA fight against Marcin Najman, but the fight ended up in a horrifying way possible. Just as the bout started, Mariusz became an aggressor with his lower kicks, followed by the powerful punches and multiple leg kicks on his opponent's body. He dropped down Marcin with his quick shots. Thereafter, he continued his powerful hammer fists and solid jabs, until the referee pulled him back.